Hi guys. We're back, and I took apart the cover for the air pump motor of my Campbell Husfield. This is the motor. You remember I told you that I was gonna take apart the cover to show you guys the motor in this new compressor? Well, there it is. It has a solenoid here, and this gives it the extra boost power to start it. Kind of like how the air conditioner central air unit outside works. But there's your setup. Right in between the buildings, there's a railroad track, and a K66T is coming with NS1050. At least I know it's not no heritage units now. Yeah, before they built all those buildings there, I could see that track every fall. Now that these fucking buildings are here, I can't see the train except right there in the fall when no leaves are on that tree. I kind of hate the fact that they built these fucking buildings across the street. And every time I'm visiting my friend here at I can never see these trains go by because of the simple fact of these dumbass buildings. Blowing my train horn.